Either Valorant having high ping, lag or packed loss, I have the solution to this problem. In this video, I'll teach you two easy and quick steps to make Valorant use your internet connection efficiently, reducing lag, fix packed loss, and make you have the lowest possible ping. Hey, what's up, I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. The first step will help you reduce the effects of packed loss in Valorant, like as the characters teleporting around the map in the third person view, for example. First, open your Valorant, click on this gear in the upper right corner and select settings. Now scroll the mouse until you find the network buffering option and select moderate. Lastly, restart your Valorant to make the changes effective. In the second step, you modify the route that internet connection takes to the Valorant server by using NoPing. NoPing is a paid application, but I have a partnership with it, and so I can give you a 3-day free trial. So open the NoPing website through the link in the description below, then click on Login. In the section Not Registered, type your data to create an account, then download and install NoPing by clicking on Download NoPing. After installing, open NoPing and log into the account that you've created seconds ago. In search for a game, type Valorant and click on select the server. Now you must choose the server with the lowest ping among the servers close to the Valorant servers from your country. In my case it's Brazil, and then click on optimize this game. If the server you've chosen doesn't lower your ping, you can test these other servers and see if one of them helps you. And lastly, if you will buy an NoPing plan, use the SoulVictor coupon to get 20% off. And that was the video. I hope this method have improved the connection and lower ping on your Valorant. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your game, you can subscribe to this channel so you will always discover new optimization methods when I publish new videos. And that was it. See you in the next video. Bye.